Four goals last time out. Can he light up the stage again? Don't go anywhere. This is EA TV. And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and alongside me at the microphone is Stuart Robson. And what we have to bring you today is live coverage from the Premier Division. What might we see today, Stuart?
Well,
he's through here! And tremendous goalkeeping!
Well, he just made it so difficult for the striker. His presence alone just caused him a problem.
Playing it short. Difficult to stop him. Well, he missed the target and then some. Wide it went. Get past his man, but no damage done, that's the main thing. Well, the fact of the matter is the home side lead the league in goals for the best attack in the league statistically.
Well, their attacking play has been brilliant. They're always looking to pass it forward, the wide players get good crosses into the box, and the forwards are taking their chances. These fans will be hoping for more of the same today.
Just straying offside. Burn. Well, potential danger. I think I spoke too soon. Wasn't the best of passes, finally. A chance, maybe, from the wide position. Oh, what an opportunity!
Just look at the quality of the cross, it's inch perfect, and then what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the keeper with little chance. It's a great goal.
Nil then. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. An awful lot of green space to run into. He's in behind.
The defending is so poor. They make so many bad decisions there. No wonder the keeper's exposed.
So back underway, with the scoreline standing at 2-0. Finn. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. For them, 3-0, and using his strength to shield the ball. Good physical play. Byrne. Fitzgerald. Was that, but the flag is raised. And in the perfect position to read it. O'Sullivan. He continues his run, but nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Well, the counter chance looks very real. They need to get bodies back. And making his move inside.
Really poor defensively. Just look how exposed the keeper is. He's got absolutely no chance there.
Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Fitzgerald, Kirk, and unable to keep the ball. Oh, he's through here! Substitution then, let's see how it affects the match. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. And the counter looks on here, options available. And failed to keep himself onside, unfortunately. Burton.
Very best.
Under some pressure. Banks. Almost at half time, and they're making home advantage count, I think it's fair to say. Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, what a first half performance this has been so far. They look like scoring every time they go forward. The positional rotation, the ability of players to run with the ball, and the passing have been brilliant. Let's hope to see a similar display in the second 45.
Technically offside, but not by a lot. And he read it superbly. And he's through here. And he takes it on. Well, he clearly wants to complete his hat-trick, Stuart.
Well, he's been fantastic up to now. You'd think it's going to come if he gets another opportunity.
Going to have a decent amount of stoppage time, 3 minutes to be exact. Well, they've given them too much space. Oh, what an opportunity! And I'll tell you what, that didn't miss by much. So the half-time whistle has sounded, and it's so far so good for the hosts.
Well, we talked about their scoring record at the start of the game, and it's been the same old story today. Far too strong, far too dynamic for their opponents, and clinical when they've had the chances too. I just can't see there being a response, if I'm honest.
Well, as they get the ball running again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. Plenty of running room in the wide position, and in with a real chance, and it's there for him.
They finish this really easily. They don't give the keeper a chance, do they? That's a good goal.
Oh my goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Well, they need to get tighter here. Can he make a catch? And that's a very good parry. He impressed hard. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Categorise that as a missed opportunity. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Takes some progress with the ball at his feet. And it might be, and both hands on it, good goalkeeping.
He's a great talent. What a run, what a goal, and what a player he is.
Well, it's an out and out pasting. 6-0. Gerald. went a bit too early, offside.
We saw an attack which was always threatening, and they played really well. What a performance that was today.